What if my lighter runs out of wick? Don't worry, I'll show you exactly what to do. We actually made the wick super long, but you just have to pull on it to get more out. If it got too small to even grab, use the key and kind of claw at it until you get enough to grab onto. Then lightly twist and pull until you get about this much out. Fluff it up with your fingers to get a nicer flame. Put the stick back in and your lighter's ready to go.